Okay, it's December 16th, 2018. It's 6:35 p.m. I had to unscrew my light bulb for my security, so when you walk across the porch or anywhere within 15 feet of that porch, the light goes on. And we're looking for the Christmas tree comet. Again, that's slightly northwest, but it's more or less north. As you go just to the right, it's north. See, that's where CJ and Lucy's graves are right there. You see them in other videos in the daytime. Spotlight's on there, and CJ's cross isn't lit up for some reason. Lucy's is. It might be turned. Sometimes when it's turned, it doesn't get the sun good. But that little one light up there, that's Lucy Lou's cross on their graves. So that's northwest, exactly. And then coming back over here, you see over there is northwest. And then that's north. So, but I don't see anything up there. I see some of them clouds I was telling you about. I see some stars flicking through there. See, now when I go over by the edge here, I think the way the light is turned, the sensor was turned so that the light wouldn't come on when I walked on this side of the porch. But when I go here, the light might pop on to me. Yep, I thought so. Yeah, because the way it was turned, when I get right by the steps here, no matter what, it'll always come on. I got the motion detectors off out here, too, so. Yeah. Anyway. Let's see. That's the house. Right here, see, here's the edge of the porch. Let me zoom out. Right, here's the edge of the porch right here. Now I'll get my back to it now, and I'm looking up, looking north. And you really can't see much of anything. Because, wow, all of a sudden all the clouds that come out from nowhere. Yeah. I see a plane way up there. Yeah, like that's going to come in on this. This is one of those cheap-ass Sony's. It's going to cost $300. Piece of junk. Sony. It's a Sony. I would say, God, it's a Sony. Okay, I walked over here by the house more. Away from the light from that porch. I'm in the dark right here. And I'm not seeing anything. I mean, I can see a few stars through the clouds. I don't know how it's coming out on this screen because, again, this is the new Sony crap with the big screen on the back of it. And I'm looking for a greenish tinted light, which is the Christmas comet. See, I don't know if it'll come out in there. You can see a light up there. It's a satellite right through the trees up there in the sky. It'll bounce around like a bobber. There's one there. Now that's going more west. There's one up there. I got the camera in the general area where it's at. If I zoom out, maybe you might see a bobbing looking light. But they're not spying on anything. You know, those are just, you know, satellites for telecommunications and stuff only. There's no such thing as spy satellites. Yeah. But it's 6:40 right now. I'm sure right at that. I'm looking north. Looking northwest. And going more west, northwest. West is nothing. It's a tree. There's a tree there and satellites and some stars. To the point it'll be where there's going to be as much satellites up in the sky almost as stars, which is, you know, of course, a physiological impossibility, but it's going to seem that way. I'm walking up to the propane tank right here. I don't know if you can see it. We got voles out here, too, and I walk. It's like little humps on the ground out here. See, back there's the house. All right, now, back north here, and it's got spotted clouds and Kim-induced clouds, perhaps, and I see satellites, I see a few stars, I guess I should say, I see stars and a few satellites, but I would say there's probably about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, at least 12 satellites out here. Of the 12, there's about 7 of them that are bright. Let me see if I can get that one again. Camera's in the general area. And I can't see it. I come out here with one of my pistols with a light and laser on it, and I point it right at that son of a bitch. Watch how fast that thing turns off. Yeah. See, this cloud crap is... It's just all... See, I have no light on this camera either because, again, it's a Sony. Piece of junk. I paid $379 for this piece of junk. It shuts off. It changes settings while I'm video recording. Hasn't done it recently, but I did before I started recording. It changed settings while I was walking with the damn thing. Because, you know, it's a Sony. Yeah. Well, right in that area, believe it or not, is the Christmas comet. Behind those clouds that are up in the sky that weren't there. Well, they were here, but they were moving east. And all of a sudden, now they're kind of like, stationary. Yeah, what a joke. I got into Alex Jones and InfoWars about 20 years ago, roughly. And I thought it was, you know, kind of BS. But you know what? I would say probably 90% of the stuff he said on there was true. But the problem I had was he embellished a whole lot on that site. He went a little bit overboard. Because I guess maybe to scare some people to think, well, you better. Because some people are just that stupid, you know. And if you admit it, you pretty much know. What is that? Oh, that's the shine on the propane tank right there in the center. Alright, nope. Oh, it wasn't focusing. Wasn't that something? It was out of focus. Again, that's what you get for our damn Sony, okay? Piece of junk. I'm going to go over by Lucy and CJ's graves. Find out why CJ's cross isn't on here. Isn't lit up. They're both out here. They're both solar. They usually light up and they stay lit until like 6 in the morning, 5 in the morning. It'd be dull, but they're not lit. Oh, CJ's is lit, I can see, but it's real weak. I have to get another battery out here because they usually come with a rechargeable type battery inside there for the solar to recharge. But look at how nicely this one's. This is Lucy's. That's where Lucy is right there. CJ's right down there. There's lights so that they, you know, keep them protected. So, and my wife put out a rose for him. Anyway. Yep, satellite, and one star. Clouds, satellite. Satellite, real faint, it's moving around. Satellite. Wow, these are all satellites. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This everything up in the sky just about is satellites. Very few faint lights up there are stars. It's unbelievable. These are all satellites. I'm so glad I live in a land where you're free, not. I'm not saying they're all spy satellites or anything of that nature, trust me. But I'll tell you one thing right now. There is a lot more than not that you don't know about where it's not good, okay? Yeah. Tell me I have to accept some faggot wearing a dress and a bra bringing kids' stories to children. I don't think so. That's how they try to destroy the nation. I'm serious. They want to destroy the country, so. And the more you go along with it, the more it's your fault. You don't take a stand and tell these people to go to hell. Oh, yeah. Ow! This yard is so uneven. And plus, they've got voles, which are like mice size. They're like small moles, but they're called voles. And there's like all walk across this, it's like dug up all around underneath my feet. Almost lose your balance walking on this crap. Anyway, okay.